Need to switch user accounts fast in Windows 11, whether it's for work, family, or multiple profiles? I'll show you all the best ways to do it, from simple clicks to advanced shortcuts. Let's get started. Hi everyone, and welcome back to the CNATT channel. Let's start by looking at what actually happens when you switch user accounts in Windows 11. When you switch to another account, your current session stays active in the background, your apps and work remain open. You're simply taken to the login screen so another user can sign in without logging you out. Method 1. Switch users from the Start menu. The easiest way to switch accounts is through the Start menu. Newer builds like Windows 11 versions 23H2 and 24H2, the layout has slightly changed. Click the Start button. Click your user profile icon near the bottom left of the Start menu. Instead of showing other accounts right away, you'll now see a three-dot menu next to your name. Click it to reveal other signed or available accounts, then select the user and enter their password or PIN. In older versions like 21H2 or 22H2, this is even simpler. Just click the Start button and your profile icon, and you'll instantly see the list of users. So depending on your version, steps may vary slightly, but the Start menu remains one of the quickest and most reliable ways to switch users. Microsoft is expected to keep this new layout in upcoming versions like 25H2 and beyond. Method 2. Switch users from the lock screen. The lock screen is another quick way to switch accounts. If you're not already there, press the Windows and L keys together to instantly lock your PC. Once you're on the lock screen, press any key or click to wake it up. You'll see the current user. Look at the bottom left or middle of the screen to view other available accounts. Click the one you want, enter the password or PIN, and you're in. Method 3. Switch users with keyboard shortcuts. For a classic and reliable shortcut, press the Ctrl, Alt, and Delete keys simultaneously on your keyboard. From the list of options, you can either click Switch User or use the ERG keys up or down to highlight it, then press Enter to confirm. You'll return to the lock screen where you can choose another account. The next keyboard shortcut is a little more complex. First, press the Windows D keys together on your keyboard to minimize all windows and show the desktop, or move your mouse to the lower right corner and click the Show Desktop icon. Now that you're on the desktop, press Alt+F4 together. This will bring up a menu with shutdown options. Use the up arrow key to select Switch User, then press Enter. You'll be taken to the lock screen to choose another user to sign in. Method 4. Switch users using Task Manager. If you're a power user or admin, Task Manager offers a quick way to switch users, especially on shared or multi-user PCs. Press Ctrl, Shift, Escape, or right-click an empty space on the taskbar and choose Task Manager. Go to the Users tab, right-click the user you want to switch to, and select Switch User Account. You'll be taken to the lock screen to sign in as that user. This only works if the other user has already signed in at least once, making it ideal for offices or family PCs with active sessions. Method 5. Switch users using command line, Windows 11 Pro and above only. If you're using Windows 11 Pro or higher, here's a fast way to switch users. Press the Windows R keys together or right-click the Start button and select Run. Then type the command shown on the screen and press Enter. This instantly takes you to the lock screen without closing your apps. Note, this command won't work if fast user switching is disabled. You can also create a desktop shortcut for this. Right-click an empty area on your desktop, select New, Shortcut, then type the command shown on the screen. Click Next, give it a name like Switch User, and click Finish. Now you have a handy one-click shortcut to switch users quickly and easily if you're using the right edition. You can also customize the icon by right-clicking the shortcut, selecting Properties, navigating to the Shortcut tab, and clicking Change icon. From there, choose any icon you like to make it easier to spot. Click Apply and OK to save the changes. Troubleshooting tip: switch user option missing. If the switch user option is missing from the Start menu, Ctrl+Alt+Delete menu, or Alt+F4 menu, first confirm that your PC has more than one user account. When you sign out and can see all the user counts but still don't have a switch user option, follow the steps we'll cover next. For Windows 11 Pro, Enterprise, or Education, press Windows R, type gpedit.msc, and press Enter. Go to Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, System, Logon. Double-click Hide Entry Points for fast user switching. Set it to Disabled or Not Configured, then click Apply and OK. Restart your PC if needed. As you can see, the switch user option has been restored. For Windows Home users, use the free portable tool PolicyPlus, no installation required. We've made a tutorial for it, link is in the description or at the top of the video. In PolicyPlus, go to Computer, System, Logon. Find Hide Entry Points for Fast User Switching and set it to Disabled or Not Configured. Click Apply and OK. Then go to File, Save Policies to apply the change. That's it. The switch user option should now reappear, usually without a restart. Now you know the easiest and fastest ways to switch users in Windows 11, from simple clicks to powerful shortcuts. Which method worked best for you? Drop a comment below. If this helped, give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing for more Windows 11 tips and tricks. Thanks for watching. See you next time.